Yale should follow Harvard and commit to enacting reform consistent with Yale's deepest values of inclusion, equality, and diversity. Harvard did the right thing. To date, Yale has failed. Harvard is getting sued for doing the right thing. Yale is now being sued for doing the wrong thing. Yale should be with Harvard on the right side of the law and on the right side of history.